When playing Starfield, if you have been getting the graphics card does not meet the minimal specifications requirements error and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got four effective solutions lined up for you that will help you play the game. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Make sure that your PC meets the minimum specifications. One of the first things you need to do is make sure that your PC meets the minimum system requirements. According to the Bethesda support website, your PC needs to have the following system requirements: OS, Windows 10 version 21H1, processor AMD Ryzen 5 2600X, Intel Core i7-6800K, memory 16GB RAM, graphics AMD Radeon RX 5700, NVIDIA GeForce 1070 Ti, DirectX version 12, storage SSD with at least 125GB available space. So make sure that your computer matches this configuration if you want to play Starfield. Method 2. Update your graphics drivers. If your PC matches the above specifications and you still cannot play Starfield, the issue is likely with your graphics card drivers. Just after the game launch, AMD and Nvidia have launched relevant driver updates to ensure the game runs smoothly. So, if you're running outdated drivers, it might cause this issue. You must visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. If you are on Intel Arc GPUs, you will need to wait till Intel officially launches a driver update. Method 3. Change the default graphics card to the dedicated card. If you're using multiple monitors with your setup, you might need to change the default graphics card. For this, first open Search, type Graphics Settings, and click on the first item. In the window that opens, locate and click on the Browse button. Next, navigate to the Game Installation folder. It is usually in C:\Program Files\Steam\Steam Apps\Common. Select the game exe file and click on Add. Once the game is added in the list, click on Options. Select High Performance and then click on Save. Now launch the game and check if it still shows the error. Method 4. Ensure that the graphics card is enabled in the Device Manager. If changing the graphics card also doesn't solve this issue, make sure that the graphics card is enabled in Device Manager. For this, right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters to get the list of graphics cards. Right-click on the dedicated graphics card and make sure it is enabled. And there you have it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.